Yo, Rex in the fret, in full effect. Yeah.
Thank you.
Rahsaan Bahati, and welcome to City of Bicycles. Today we're going to go over interval training. We're going to do 3 minutes on and 3 minutes off. We're going to do six sets of those and have a 5 minutes rest and move on to 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off.
Alright, enjoy. In 1 minute, what you just did, zone four, we're going to do that for 3 minutes. You just did it for five, so it's a piece of cake, right?
Right.
Right. We're going to do zone four for 3 minutes. Alright? I don't want you sprinting, I don't want you gearing real hard and backing off. I want you to stay nice and smooth. Right now you're doing time trial. She gave a wink and started to think, but can't believe a thing about the new Jackson.
Simulating race strategies and race tactics and race endurance pace. So doing it 3 minutes on simulates a race when the race is going hard for 3 minutes and then you sit up. And that's pretty much how racing is in criterium racing here in the States. And that's what we're simulating tonight. 45 seconds. The second one's gonna feel better. The first one always hurt. Now I saw everybody's number. If your numbers are lower, you cheat yourself. I know. I saw your numbers in the last. 20 seconds, gear up, big ring.
Sorry, Rick.
Alright, you should be on top of your gear now. You should be going for it. 1 minute. Part of the workout. 30 seconds going. All up. No holding back. 30 seconds. So when I say go, big pop out of style. Boom, go! Right? Okay, sit down, drive. By that time, we have 25 seconds. Drive. Don't quit. 30 seconds.
All right, now keep that going. Come on,
So we're gonna do four more.
Woo! Come on, there you go. Oh.
20 seconds. If you're gonna quit, this ain't for you. It's not for quitters. 3, 2, 1, hit it! If I'm satisfied with this last one, it's gonna be it.
Alright, you gotta be good though.
Let's do it.